Well, thank you, Sally. We turn to Arts Avenue now. This morning, we're featuring Milwaukee's Festival City Symphony. To talk all about the organization, I'm joined by conductor and artistic director Monty Perkins. Hey, thanks for coming in, Monty.
Thank you very much for the opportunity.
So let's talk a little bit, for those who don't know, about what you guys are all about the organization.
Festival City Symphony has been around under that name just since 1990, but its precursor institutions go all the way back to the turn of the 20th century. We can trace our roots to 1915, so we're one of the oldest arts organizations in the city.
And you yourself have been a part of it for, tell our viewers, how long?
Very long time. I will celebrate my 50th anniversary with this orchestra, either as a bassoonist, instrumentalist, or as a music director. As I say, I started in 1990 as the conductor and music director of the group.
So, well, congratulations on that. 50 years, yeah. Wow. let's talk about the upcoming events you guys have, including a real cool one for the kids.
Right. We're very proud to be a part of a longtime series here in the city of Milwaukee that we now call the Pajama Jamborees. These are down at the Marcus Center up on the third floor in the Bradley Pavilion. And our next one is on Wednesday night, the 28th of this month, and they're at 7 o'clock, and they're completely free. And we do them at the Bradley Pavilion because it's a big flat room. We don't want an auditorium setting. We have the kids come up very, very close to where we are. They can interact well with the orchestra. Mm-hmm. And the idea is for kids that are in the beginning of their elementary school careers, and their younger siblings want to come too. We're happy to have the entire family to come. But to introduce them to classical music and get them interested in perhaps playing an instrument. And we've it's been very gratifying over the years to have kids come back and say, well, gee, I was at a PJ concert and I fell in love with the cello and now I'm a cello major in college,
yeah,
or something like that.
Oh, I would think, especially given the number of organizations too, Youth Symphony, that sort of thing, that can engage kids also in the community through
Absolutely.
Music. Real briefly, in the last few seconds here, I want to at least give you a chance to mention some of the other stuff people can look forward to later down the road.
Right, but thank you. Besides our Pajama Jamboree series, again, which are free performances, we do a regular classical subscription series at the Pabst Theater. The next one of those is the end of January. We call them Music for Families because we sell family tickets. It's quite inexpensive to come and hear professional caliber music performed at the Pabst with your whole family. So if someone would like to check us out at festivalcitysymphony.org, they'll see our entire types of offerings and the music that we'll be playing. But join us on the 28th for our holidays program with the Vocal Arts Academy Children's Choir that will be joining us for that performance.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming in this morning. To learn more about Festival City Symphony events, you can head to WISN.com. We have posted a link to the organization's website on the On TV page.